Oh, well, guys, here we are at the Pioneer Automotive Museum in Murdo, and this is one of the original General Lees. Built originally by the original creator for Warner Brothers, and still owned by Warner Brothers, actually. You can still see it's still wearing its 97 California plate when they went and did the Dukes of Hazzard reunion film. Built by Cinema Vehicle Services. It's the only time really you're going to get to see inside this. So this is the original and first spec General Lee.